Hi, it's Liam Jeffries. So in the Dubai property market today, we saw 42 transactions. My sale of the day was actually on the Palm Jumeirah, on the shoreline. It was on the left-hand side of the shoreline, which doesn't have beach access, and it was a one-bedroom B-type. 1,145 square feet. Sold for just over 1.3 million dirhams, which I think is an amazing deal. 1,162 dirhams per square foot. Now in the news today, an article was released by Gulf News, which talks about how escrow accounts can protect off-plan property investors here in Dubai. First of all, an escrow account is a designated bank account opened by the developer in a specific project name. The escrow account must be opened in a bank that's licensed by the relevant authorities to act as an escrow account trustee. And escrow accounts were made mandatory in 2007, law number 8, concerning the guarantee of real estate development here in Dubai. And only 5% can be used for marketing the project. The article also talks about construction milestones, which means that investors will only have to make payments once construction reaches certain milestones.